Good morning. I'm Michelle Herron with your local 3 News Fastcast. Give us 1 minute and we'll tell you what's happening. Signal Mountain police have arrested a man who they say was wanted on aggravated assault charges. Police say Philip Shipley assaulted someone last Wednesday outside of a house while doing a plumbing job. They say he tried to force the victim into his car, injuring them in the process. Shipley drove off before officers got there. Police found him on Saturday. He is now in the Hamilton County Jail. Multiple agencies battled a large house fire in Chattanooga on Saturday night. Crews were on the scene in St. Elmo for more than 5 hours. The Chattanooga Fire Department says no one was hurt and the house was empty. The cause of the fire is under investigation. A man is behind bars after allegedly making threats to shoot up his job. On Friday, police spoke to 2 employees at American All Waste who told them Kenneth McCabe had made threats in the past. McCabe is now charged with 3 counts of aggravated assault, 1 count of extortion, and 1 count of terroristic threats. This morning, he's in the Hamilton County Jail. Take the news with you inside our app and check back with us throughout the day. I'm Michelle Herron. That's your Fastcast. News in 1 minute.